This video shows how you can review and compare key material properties on the list page in MI Explorer. The list page shows the records returned by the current search. Results are sorted by record name by default. You can sort by a different property by clicking the column header. Navigate to the next page of results using the arrows below the search results list. To change the number of results per page, click the Results per Page menu. You can add and remove columns to view different properties on this page. Click Columns on the right of the list and choose the properties you want to view on the list page. Drag to resize or reorder columns. You can download the search results on the current page by clicking Controls, then Export to CSV. Double-click a record to open its datasheet, where you can review all of the material properties. Right-click a record to see additional options for it, including opening its datasheet, adding it to a favorites list, and exporting data to a material card.